Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Take it easy, man.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait, with a secret mechanism for uncovering it. It's got real soul.
First time here?
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account. Good. You got the painting too. Now head for an exit.